Hello, welcome to Bug of the Month. This month, we're going to talk about the cicada killer wasp. They're very common again in Oklahoma. You'll see them in August into September. They're a very large wasp, yellow and black. They are solitary wasps. They do not live in a colony together like yellow jackets or honeybees would. They're solitary wasps. And like the name says, they kill cicadas to feed to their young. So they're out there cruising around. You'll see them just 1 or 2 feet off of the ground in sandy areas or light pasture. They need that sandy soil to be able to dig. They are not the Asian giant hornet. They look very similar. The Asian giant hornet is much larger, a whole inch larger than the cicada killers are. And the Asian giant hornet has a full yellow face. The cicada killer wasp, since it lives alone, is very, very harmless. It's not interested at all in people or animals because it's not defending a hive the same way that many wasps and bees are. So it may come over and look at you a little bit, and then she'll turn around and she'll go back to digging little holes in the sand and putting babies and cicadas in each one of them.
We hope you enjoyed this video as part of our Oklahoma Gardening YouTube channel. You can also find even more videos on the OK Gardening Classics YouTube channel. And join us on social media for great gardening tips, photos, and discussion.